A Merrill, Iowa man has now been sentenced to life in prison without parole for the murder of his stepson. 84-year-old Thomas Knapp was sentenced for one count of first-degree murder, two counts of willful injury causing serious injury, and two counts domestic assault causing bodily injury. Knapp was charged with the shooting death of his wife's son, 51-year-old Kevin Juzik, in May of 2020.